Wow. Dubrovnik is backed by such steep cliffs. And it's a total mission to get up here, back onto the main road. But I'm on the main road now. Hello dog. Hello dog. Caught in a hailstorm again. It's really coming down. Oh, up here there might be some shelter that I can hide in. Having more bike problems this week. Yep, so this is the problem here. It's a loose spoke. I don't think it's broken, I think it's just loose. So it appears the spoke is actually snapped and not just in need of tightening. So I think this is kind of beyond my scope of repair, and I'll need to take it to the bike shop, which is about 140 kilometers away. Okay, thanks to GCN, I managed to figure out how to straighten the wheel again by tightening the two spokes on either side of the broken spoke. So I've managed to get it spinning true, and hopefully I'll be able to make it to the bike shop tomorrow and get it properly fixed. So even though I managed to get it spinning again, as soon as I put the bags on, it starts rubbing against the frame or the mudguard or something. So I've just adjusted it so that it was rubbing on the mudguard, and then just taking the rear mudguard off. So it's still super wobbly on the back, but at least it's not rubbing and I'm not gonna get like a blowout tire. So a couple of kilometers to go to my hostel, so I've pretty much made it to Split with my wonky wheel. I just need to make sure I don't hit any big bumps on the way there and we should be fine. So I managed to get a spoke fixed yesterday, but the guy noticed that there was small cracks starting to appear on the rim. It's a bit more of a serious problem. And it probably means getting a new back wheel even. But that shop couldn't do it because they didn't have the correct size rim. So there's another shop here, which I'm going to try and check out. So I tried three different bike shops there in Split, and none of them had the rim or wheel to help me out. So I'm pushing on today, cautiously again. It's about 80 kilometers to the next city where there's a couple of smaller bike shops, which I'm going to try. Or it's 150 kilometers to a big city where there's a couple of bigger bike shops. So I managed to get myself a brand new rim yesterday. Rolling nice and smoothly again. I'm gonna get myself some new tires in a couple of weeks when I meet my parents. And then hopefully that'll be the end of my bicycle worries. And it'll be nice plain sailing all the way to the end in Scotland.